forgot to do the D.
Here it goes. Aren't you having fun?
Fun, 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 fun.
Oh, we have to fucking
do the whole thing again.
Yeah.
Die.
No.
Oh.
How did you? Why do you come back so fast?
They come back fast. Gotta take you back to the fast. Oh, I jumped into it. Damn it. I have no self-control. Oh god.
Oh no.
Oh, I walked into him. No. Why is the hurt? Why is the rock hurt? Is it because it's covered in teeth? Oh, I fell off and
died. Yeah, because it is an enemy.
Thank you. Oh shit.
I got you.
You already had. You'd already done it before it started. Oh god.
Ow.
I'm just gonna die in every room apparently. How do you hit this? Oh, a last second dash would work if you did it correctly.
If I did it correctly.
Yeah, you just gotta get better at games. Fox. This is a good use of the turnaround shots because it's just enemies spawning in every direction at once.
Yeah.
And you're like, fuck it, the whole screen gets projectiles.
Everyone!
You can't make up your mind, I will make up my mind.
Oh, the game's like running like poopy butts.
Yeah, it is. It keeps hitching. We can't handle three enemies at once, Andrew. That's way too many. You know how many frames of animation went
into three
enemies
there? Oh,
there it is. Yep, that was the one.
That was the point.
It's a lot easier to get when you do it on accident.
It's a lot easier
otherwise,
when you...
Otherwise, you're like, oh, my brain space, I'm gonna die now.
It's a lot easier when you know what happened originally. Like, how you got it the first time.
Oh, God.
Oh, come
on. He really comes back fast.
This is fucking stupid.
He's a dick.
And there's no way you could just avoid that without this shadow.
Or the... Well. Welp, walked face first into that.
Yeah, there's like no way you can avoid this without the ghost ability or the smoke bomb.
Oh, god damn it. I was already in my jump arc when he did that. Oh, shit.
Yeah,
well.
Okay.
That fucks with you.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Just bouncing around.
He just like bounced into him.
I'm scared.
You can't kill these fire things, apparently.
I think you can eventually, but it's just kind of pointless.
You can eventually.
Okay.
I don't know how to do that.
No, it's hard.
You have to, like, drop. You don't jump towards it, you just drop dash.
That's what I tried.
But then if you fuck up, it's over.
I made it this far this time, Andrew.
Good job.
I did it.
That should make it a-
Now it doesn't feel like you're having to do twice as much work, except for all the parts where I fuck- Oh god. Goodbye. Goodbye.
I was stuck.
Do you want to try it alone? These things in co-op are actually a nightmare.
Yeah, maybe I'll try it alone. Skeleton.
Well, look
how
fast you died. You see how fast you fucking died? Oh, Jesus. Took a hit already, though. You want to commit to that?
Yeah, that's fine. It would be better.
Look how fast they die.
Oh yeah, this game is not meant for co-op.
Oh my god. They just instantly die.
Yeah, this game was not meant for co-op. This still takes a while. But yeah, this game's just
made a rock in.
That's what I'm saying. It's not like the game's a challenge. It's just like they just made everyone have like a lot more life for some reason.
It. Third time's a charm, kind of.
I don't know why they did that. I don't know what the actual purpose of doing that was.
The health multiplication's pretty out of control.
It's not necessary, honestly. It's not like I find myself going like, ugh.
It's brutal in side-scrolling segments for the reason we discussed before, which is that like when something runs at you, you're expected for it to take a certain number of hits before it kills you, and that has a relationship to how much screen space there is and how it's running at you. And when you're in co-op and it just runs into you without dying from all the bullets you fired into it, that gets weird. You got all the coins so far. It really sucked to get to miss one of those coins you can genuinely miss. And then be like, well, this attempt is boned.
Yeah. But is it?
It's like, usually they're just there and you can find it, but that one that goes through the air, like, you can just miss that one. And it's like, that's it. You can't get it again. You have to come back. You have to replay the level.
Yeah, you have to replay the entire level.
Yeah, you can't just like, oh, there it is. Go back.
Wow, I can kill that wall before he does an attack.
Wow. The difficulty curve is weird. It's befuddling. I don't think... Does he take damage? Uh-oh.
Yeah, he does take damage.
Does he?
Yeah. This entire thing is just a boss fight.
Oh. I assumed you were just running just past the level.
No.
Don't fall. Don't be a dead man. Don't be dead. Oh, that's a coin. That's the one. Ooh, boy. That was a really close one.
Yeah, that was. That was a little too close for my comfort. I'll admit that.
I'm not entirely convinced you're hurting him.
I'm hurting him. I'm convinced. And that's all that matters, Keith! My conviction.
I mean, you've made that clear for a long time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you just finish it.
Okay.
And then he ceases discharges.
Ceases to charge.
Which you never got to see.
Well, we got all the coins.
Ba-na-ba-na-ba-ba. And then I join in and I don't have the coins. I'm like, oh, shit. Yeah, that was shockingly easy for you to do.
Yeah.
In one go.
In one go.
When they're not, like, having a billion hit points. Huh.
Co-op is dumb.
I just don't care about the run and gun levels. I just want to do all the boss fights in co-op.
Yeah, which is fine. Oh, hey, that. Oh, good.
Wow.
We helped this town.
We broke new ground. Yeah, I got 6 coins.
Oh, you even still. It still remembered you had one left over.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Well, yeah, keeps track of how many coins each player has total. And I've spent X number.
I think that's
them.
A. Can I go to a place? There he is.
Yeah, it's down the stairs.
Hello, Fork.
Hello, Fork, man. It's probably Wolfgang. No, that was a clock.
Yeah, the other guy was a clock.
Let's be honest, fellows, shall we? There is a class of grade A people, and then there is, well, everyone else. At the moment, you seem like everyone else.
What?
And that means you cannot experience the world in the special way I do.
Oh.
Well.
Okay.
Get forked.
Ow, my feelings.
My feelings.
My cup feelings.
What about my feelings?
What do I want? You get the luxury of being able to get
one thing
too.
It's definitely not more. Fuck it.
I was thinking about getting charged.
Going for it. I have all the abilities you don't have now.
I was thinking about getting charged as well, but I don't need twin hearts. So I don't need whetstone.
So these are the only 3 items left in the game for me: is roundabout, chaser, and twin hearts.
These 4 are the only thing I need.
You can tell these are the last ones left because there's no third weapon or second power up on my screen.
Yeah, I'm limited down.
Have we done
down.
The ghost yet on this level?
Have we what?
Have we beaten the ghost yet?
It's right next door.
Oh, we should go to the ghost because that'd give us a third power.
Yeah,
which is probably pretty neat. I don't really want to. We've never used invincibility.
It's not really neat.
We've never even seen what it looks like yet.
Well, it's probably for a few seconds. Yeah, I'll try charge. Why not?
Charge attack.
Let's see how it works.
Like we can Mega Buster.
Oh, put on your thing.
What?
Your auto slap.
Oh, yeah.
Because we're just going to slap ghosts in the face.
Yay, ghosts.
Mausoleum 3. This one isn't. It's just a boss fight.
Mausoleum 3, the sequel to Mausoleum 2.
I'd be so mad.
The idea of mausoleums being sequels is funny to me.
Help! I'm stuck in a mausoleum.
Help, it's like a mausoleum or something. I don't know.
Pew pew! Ba-doo.
Oh, it's like a little fire.
Oh, there, it gets way bigger.
Fire. Whoa!
Yeah, because it's charge attack.
I know, but that's pretty big, actually.
Ah! Oh, he breaks into smaller ones.
That's amazing.
Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, this one's hard to get. Or not.
Not when you auto-parry.
Oh, my God.
He looks like that guy from Psychic Pebbles.
Yep.
I think that Psychic Pebbles made. Wait, what? How'd you dash into that?
Because I have the power. The power of Woohoo.
That's weird.
Woohoo.
Keep that combo going.
I want to get 5 because I think
it's
an achievement.
It almost should show us like a leaderboard of who got more, shouldn't it?
Yeah, probably.
Oh my god, combo. Does it charge up again? Victory! I will never know now.
Magician Lord.
Huh.
I guess because we never let her take damage.
Oh, this big picture freaking looking things are showing up now.
I like them.
Thank goodness you came by. Those lousy ghosts had me much good that time. Here's the last magical super art I was able to find for you.
Which we could do too just by opening the vase.
Well, time for me to take a powder. Good luck.
Powder? Do you even wear makeup?
I'm an old-timey woman. I'm gonna go take a powder so I can get away from the menfolk.
Gross. You unlock the new super.
Did you say last?
Yeah, last art.
Aw. Giant ghost, maneuver your spirit and body simultaneously for maximum damage. What? Only one way to find out.
Oh, you can duplicate yourself.
Oh, no.
So you could have 2 attacks.
Oh, no.
But you move them separately?
Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm scared.
Does that mean you can get hit twice?
I'm super scared. I'm super scared, Andrew.
I'm willing to try it.
I'm so scared.
Especially with charge shot?
We'll see.
2 ghost charge shots?
I already have it equipped. Let's go. What's left in this chapter, actually?
Fucking every boss.
Five bosses to go in this chapter. Fuck. Only beaten two so far. Fuck, we suck. Here's the other level. Oh,
we can't
go
get
off
over
the
there. Yeah. The Cup Brothers can't conquer a ledge.
I think this isn't some kind of platformer.
Oh, we should probably go take care of the...
Some kind of game with platforms?
There's two bosses we were about to just skip. Oh, you want to go to the house, not the junkyard?
Well...
I don't care.
It's fucking...
Marine Corps?
Werner Werman?
Werner Werman Marine Corps!
Werner Werman?
You said corpse.
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 Corpse. Corpse. It's
a rat. It was a rat the whole time. Surprise. Doing. Oh god.
Oh, it's shooting things
fireballs.
On the side. That's what was
shooting
doing
little
it.
Tiny fireballs that murder us.
Found it. Holy shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna die.
They don't count. They're just bounce pads.
Bounce pad. Oh, there we go. Yeah, charge feels weird.
Charge takes like a couple of seconds to
It's hard to process
compensate
my,
for.
Like emotionally.
Like emotionally?
Yeah. Oh my god.
What is happening? Oh, you can move that ghost.
Yeah. Wait, mine went away really
fast. I'm dead though.
Oh.
Apparently the bottle caps hurt you. But that ghost thing is kind of scary.
I'm done with that power.
Are you don't like it?
I can't multitask.
I'm gonna
it's not
get
happening.
I'm gonna get rid of this charge shot.
You can do
though.
What you want, but I cannot multitask. I am not using that power. It's not happening.
I think it's
it seems like pea sugar is pretty good for this level. It's a lot of fucking pink on the screen. That's a lot of fucking pink on the screen. Sugar.
I like how he built a robot that can light the cigar for him.
Every single one of them shoots fire.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm about to die.
You got hit twice?
Yep.
Oh boy.
Yep.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Who's the guy looking out?
Cat that's gonna fight us next.
God. This is unfortunate.
Oh, it's automatic. Yep.
Like, the fact that it freeze frames is the most
unfortunate. Oh, yeah, well, for both of us?
Yeah.
Wait,
he blew himself up.
Okay. There's a platform up here. Oh, it's on fire. That was a bad sequence of revelations to have. Okay, so go down. Oh, okay. I'm learning a lot of things the hard way right now.
I cannot.
It's not a good time. Oh, fire's already happening again down here.
No, I just need to jump down.
Nope, there was a bottle cap there. So I couldn't. I guess I should have jumped over him, yeah. Yeah, so be ready to sometimes jump over him.
Oh, you can jump through him.
Yeah,
by
you
the
can
way.
So you can jump through his weird scissor lift, I guess.
Yeah, you can jump through the crane.
Yeah.
Or whatever.
You can jump through the scissor lift, you can jump over his head, which you have to do sometimes because the transition between top and bottom can be blocked by a bottle cap.
Battle caps. You wanna play with my pogs?
I want to play with manly pogs.
I like how we can both get one.
Oh, oh god, I forgot. God. Sorry. I forget that that's my power when I'm in that mode.
Jesus.
It's scary.
Ah. Okay, this is not the best place to do this, but.
I forget that I have a different power for every weapon.
I love this ability. It's ridiculous.
I'm so confused by it. I can't tell. Are you doing good?
Yeah.
Are you doing bad? I can't tell.
Oh, right. Oh, it's kind of hard to control with this.
Yeah, there's a lot to do at once. It's a bad.
Oh, you can get.
I came over. Thought he was done. Boop.
Go up.
Yep. Oh, God.
Oh, you can just stand on this thing.
Yeah. If you want to, I guess.
If you want to, I guess.
Woo!
We can aim up with it.
Oh!
Should've dashed. You gotta dash in this situation, apparently. Did you? I can't tell. Oh, I'm alive.
Yeah, you're alive. I died.
That off-screen,
special.
That off-screen death of confusion. Now he's face-changing again.
Oh!
My god! Tom, no!
Wow, this got
Tom,
real.
Why?
Watch out.
What the
Whoa.
Fuck? What?
Watch out for the boards.
Oh, shit. I didn't even see those.
Wow. Oh, ghosts.
Oh my god. That's terrifying.
This is
old cartoon dark.
This boss got real hard.
The rat got eaten by the fucking cat, and then it got fucking spit out.
Ghosts?
Ghosts.
Well, they're
rats.
Prisoner ghosts.
Yeah. Because apparently this cat, like, consumes the souls of rats, and they just live there forever now. Wow, so we didn't know, but that cat in the background is foreshadowing.
Well, it's quite the face change.
Yeah, it is. Just fucking gets eaten. Oh, god damn it! The freeze frame
is
garbage.
The freeze frame's stupid.
It's really stupid that it freeze frames every time we hit something. Because in two-player, it makes it hard to dodge. I'm sitting there, like, actively trying to time my dash timing to dodge. But I can't tell when it's going to happen. Because it fucking freezes, like, 17 times.
Oh, that special you do gives you a free pink. It's kind of nice.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Hello. In your face.
Hello,
it
in
looks
your
like
face.
You're getting hit in the face, too. That facial expression is something.
Where he's just, like, disappointed. It's like, this phase is actually really easy.
Yeah.
Wow, you piece of shit.
But you goofed it. Oh,
yeah, because he was
that's terrifying.
He was dying. That's why I goofed it.
Yeah. Oh, because you're hanging out under him?
Punch that cat.
I want that cat. I want it. I want that cat.
Oh, I'm fucking.
No,
gone. Watch out.
Away.
Just watch out for the floorboards. Yep.
They're not floorboards.
We were close, though.
Yeah, this is an easy fight, actually. Why'd you live?
I'm gonna take off my special.
It's a weird. The first one is just so straightforward and so nice.
It's no, that special's really good. Not in a situation where there are a million fucking things coming at me like that, though.
Yeah.
Cause there's.
I'm just happy with the basic one. I'm pretty happy with it.
Yeah, if I didn't have to dodge the fireballs, then it would be okay because I like that it gives me the free special up, but. No, the fireball thing makes it almost impossible to do that special without taking damage.
Oh, fuck.
Want to restart?
Yeah, might as well.
It's first, like, barely first phase.
I fell into a bad habit of jumping based on the impact time as opposed to the actual fireball progression.
Yeah.
Oh, he started with this? He's never done that before, right?
No. Oh, come on.
Goofed.
At least,
wow. Wait, what? Already?
I guess we're just skipping that.
What is happening? Okay.
Yeah, that freeze frame thing's got to go.
I'm confused by how I seem to automatically bounce a few times in a row, then I stop automatically bouncing.
Yes.
Just in time for the actual impact to happen. And I'm like, why am I on the ground? I'm not bouncing anymore. Why'd it stop? It's weird. Is it phase changing already? Yeah.
Yep.
This is an easy fight.
The mouse is easy. I think the cat's the hard part.
No, even the cat's not that bad. Honestly. We just need to stop fucking up at the boards, but overall
my god.
Oh, shit. Oh. I got knocked back into the danger zone because I bounced off of you.
Oh, come on!
I couldn't go down. Trapped.
I couldn't go down because of the thing, because the fire was about to happen, but there's two bottle caps on either side. Damn. So I was like, do I take the fire damage or the bottle cap damage?
It. So it's often
you can jump behind the bottle cap, I guess.
Oftentimes when you're in trouble, the real option is to actually, oh shit. Oftentimes when you're in trouble, the real option is just to dash the other side of them.
I don't have my dash thing on, though. I have my auto slap.
No, you can always dash to the other side of him, because one side, you can either jump over him or you can, shit. Or
sometimes
you can dash the scissor lift.
Alright, I'm gonna do this.
I tried that. It didn't go too well for me because of this part.
Yeah,
it's
why
hard to keep
I
track
want.
Of the... Oh god damn it! I guess I need to dash in that situation.
Shit!
I'm already dead, basically. That went incredibly poorly.
Being in the front though, he drops him in the front, so you can run to the back. Oh,
yeah.
No, now he's doing catapult.
There we go. I'm just staying off of them instead, and I dash them at the last second. Just need to get better at dodging these. Oh crap! I hit the actual bomb instead. God damn it!
I was confused by that because it stopped because you got hit, and I was like,
"When's the bomb coming down?"
I'm
trying to dodge the fire and fucking. So I was like, maybe I could dodge because sometimes I have trouble dodging the fire because the moment I'm landing from the other fire dodge, I hit the other one hits me. So I was like, maybe I can dodge them by specifically. I was hoping to dodge them by, I can't process sentences sometimes when I'm doing this game. I was hoping to dodge it by dashing forward instead. Like, maybe that would cause fix that problem for me.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Can you dodge into the fire? Oh, you can.
What was that?
Oh, sorry, you're dead. I didn't know you could dodge under the fire.
Did you duck under it?
Yeah.
Oh, and it didn't hit you.
No.
I thought it hit me when I tried that.
I don't know. Maybe I was ducked under the fire.
Well, there you go.
God, he screams, too.
Yeah. You probably should. Oh, we're starting off with this one, huh? It's weird how he does the, like, bug-eyed thing when he... When the nightmare ghosts come out of his mouth, his eyes go
outward.
Oh,
wait. Did something come from the side?
You haven't been hit yet.
Yeah, I have. I'm at 2.
I thought you got hit at the beginning.
No. Oh, that's what it was. When he throws the balls and you miss and you don't hit it, then the little pink ball comes out. That's what hit me.
Well, this is going well. Fuck out. Oh, it shoots little balls.
Yeah, that's what hit me.
Okay. This one's not too bad.
No.
Okay.
Oh, it's the mouse all along.
It was the mouse the entire time.
That's kind of cool.
Where have I seen that before, where someone gets eaten by a monster, but actually the monster was a machine controlled by the person or something? I've seen that before somewhere.
I don't know.
It's really specific, but I've seen it before.
It is very specific.
Kind of reminds me of Doctor Who. In Doctor Who, he gets pretend killed by a thing he's I can't even re-explain how confusing that line is. Werner Werman.
His name is Werner Werman. Oh, the blockade's gone too.
Do we want to get the other running gun out of the way?
We can, sure.
Don't know if either of us will actually buy anything with it.
We can't afford all the abilities.
Well, no, the next world will probably have another running gun.
I thought this is the final world.
This is world 3.
Oh.
Doofy. Perilous Piers.
Do you want to do this one?
Let's just fucking practice it and see what happens.
Okay.